Greetings, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Serious Cooper's Adventures in Dark Souls 3. I went back to the dancer of the Boreal Valley's bonfire because there was a second pass here that we didn't go down to, and I think I'm gonna go there first before I continue the other one. That seems to be the main one. So I wanna see what's down here. It kinda looked like a dead end. I'm not sure if it is though. And also using my amber form just in case we run into some NPCs. Okay, this one was closed. There is a person down there. He looks like one of those blue knights. The same ones we fought. Oh yeah, it's a lot of blood here. Oh, what is that? That sounds like a dragon. I can't aim at him yet. There we go. Oh, he's one of those big knights, I think. I have one more throwing knife. The sound still feels weird for some reason, I think. I'm not sure what it is. If it's the game or if it's something on my end. I don't think I changed anything. Ow. Alright. Can I backstep him? Nope, but that works too. Cool, a large titanite shard. Alright, I'll take it. Well, it seems to go down somewhere. Maybe to this cathedral over there? I don't know if you guys can hear this, but it sounds like cutting off at the end or something. It's very strange. Those are not illusionary ones, are they? Hello? Spookiness? There's an elevator. Okay. Let's just try some of these windows. You never know, right? Nope. Okay. I'm guessing you only go down, right? Yeah, it doesn't look like it can go up. I'll see what's downstairs. Anything we can jump off at the side, maybe? No? Oh, okay, yes, there is. There's a second floor as well. Oh god, what's that? That looks like, oh, that's toxic. Okay, let's not go this way. This looks like the guy from the beginning. Yuda, whatever his face was. I can't remember. He had that goop thing sticking out of him as well, right? Blood splatters. One of people tried to jump down or something. Consumed King's Garden. That's a name and a half. Who's walking? Ooh, Esso shards. Nice. Yeah, there's some of these guys. Black goop. Guessing it's the abyss. It looks really fancy, though. Okay. This is all toxic, yeah. Huh. I think these guys are weak against fire, if I remember correctly. So maybe I'll just apply this real quick. Just in case. Ooh, a chunk. Awesome. Oh, is this something we can get onto? Would that help us with something? Ah, crap. I fell. Oh, no. That's no good. Get out of there. Ooh, that was close. Curious if that actually is an item. Oh, that's one of these guys again. Alright, I guess we fight him first. Ow. Backward swing, huh? So I'm coming up the stairs. Jeez, look at these guys. Oh, I guess they're the mutated version of the smaller ones, maybe, right? Oh god. And sluggies. This is toxic, right? Not poison? I think so. Okay, I think my fire might be running out soon, so... Oh, that... Yeah, it just ran out. Is that two? Oh, it's just one guy. Okay. Fire's back on. Oh yeah, that's super effective. Holy crap. Super loud as well. Okay, you know what? Let's focus on the big guys then. For now. You wanna come over here, buddy? Is this just gonna constantly stun them? Nah, not the whole time, but most of it. God, they're so loud. Let's see. Do I have... This is this, right? Reduce toxin. Okay, I already have it equipped. Oh, there's another one over there now. Wait, did he respawn? I almost feel like he respawned or something. Careful now. Don't get too greedy. I know you wouldn't get stunned all the time, so I shouldn't. That's probably better, like, just wait a little bit in between, right? So I can re-stun him again. Hello. You tried. I give you that. They always look like they're gonna explode. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna get toxic here. It's not that bad, right? Oh, shadow outfit. I mean, I could equip something that gives us toxic resistance stuff, but if I keep an eye on my health, I think we should be fine. Okay. What is this? A claw. Cool. New weapon. Need to remember what I pick up here. Shadow set. Oh, it does last quite a while though, the toxic. So, let's actually use this here. Yeah, maybe I should have waited. Alright, let's see our outfits. Shadow something. Is it this? Yes, Shadow Mask. Black Cloth was worn by spooks from an eastern land. Sacrifices defense for greater mobility. The late King Osiris was obsessed by dragons to the extent that he would later be known as the Consumed King. Countless assassins were sent to end his reign, but none returned. The set looks really familiar. I don't know why. Shadow Garb. Oh yeah, no, it's a... Isn't that like a set from Dark Souls 1 as well? Can't remember. Interesting. Oh, and we got a weapon, right? The claws. Are they down here or are they... Yeah, they're down here. Weapon favored by intelligences of an eastern land. The lacerating... lacerations in, it inflicts do not mend easily. When two-handed, claws are equipped to each hand. And has a leaping slash. Oh, you can do a headshot with that. Interesting. See how this song keeps cutting out? Game, why are you doing that? Don't do that. Okay. Ring of Sacrifice. Oh, I thought... Okay. Up here I'm safe, but not down there. Well, gonna get poisoned again. Or toxic. I wanna see what's down in here. Oh, this is the elevator shaft we saw. Might as well get the elevator back, because we need it, probably. I still wonder if we could jump on that one bridge we saw. If that would lead to something. Was it on this side? Yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna have to try that again eventually, I think. Alright, just have a look around here. I only have one more of these toxic things, so I need to probably not wasted. So let's double check super quickly. Okay, there's another item and this goes inside. Human pine resin, awesome. Another chunk. They really want to... Oh, my cape scared me there. They really want you to upgrade your weapon, I think. Actually, I think we do have enough now to upgrade it, don't we? I think we need 4 chunks. And we had 2. Dark gem, okay. One of you guys. Oh, maybe they transformed into the big guys? I don't know, I didn't really see it. Alright, I think that is all the toxic we have here, so let's just heal up again. Alright, so we have a way up here, it looks like. What is that? Oh, summoning sign. Is that an NPC one? Harcourt the Deserter, yes. Okay, why is there an NPC summoning sign then? It's always the big question, right? Is there gonna be a boss fight? That's just a normal dude there. But lots of blood. Oh no, there's a few of them, I see. Okay, let's check out the other way first. Before I try to summon anyone. Oh, can we go behind here? Hello? Okay, strange. It's always difficult to tell if I saw everything, because everything is always so, like... I see there's actually a thing that goes up. It's always so, like, busy. So sometimes it's hard to see everything. I totally missed this bit here. Another chunk, awesome. That's nothing. Okay. Yeah, let's go check this out real quick. On the side here. It looks like there's a staircase, or maybe it's an elevator, I'm not sure. What is this? This is a elevator as well, okay. 2 elevators, huh. Well, let's just take it, I guess. See where this goes. Does it go up or down? Okay, it goes up. So something below then. Okay, there's a second floor here as well. It's not the same elevator, is it? No, I don't think so. Wow. What are those guys? They're like... They look like they're hovering or something. Oh, it's those jerks again. Okay, we have a lot of places to go. Crazy. Yeah, maybe let's explore this room here. Did that statue just move? Or was it just a graphical glitch? Those guys up there, they look super weird. They look like they have spider legs or something. Don't trust the statues. Scale. Okay. It's gonna be the ambush here again. Sound like they're buffing something again. Just don't know what yet. Another soldier or something? Or a knight, I mean. Oh, themselves, huh? Nope. I don't know what that does, but don't do it, please. Okay, let's have a look here again on this floor. See, these statues look a little bit different than the ones down there, but that might just be because of the torch. The lighting is a little bit different. Which makes me think that there might be something going on, but I don't think so. Oh, that's the door maybe we saw upstairs that we couldn't open. Wow, they're really throwing these chunks at me now. This might be right next to the bonfire, actually. Right? Yes, it is. This is the original way we just went down and fought that big guy. And this is back to the bonfire. Awesome. That's a pretty good shortcut. Then I'm guessing there might actually be a boss right down there. Because I think it's a pretty easy sprint from here, right? You just ignore all of these guys. There's one that shoots poison darts, but he's not too bad. And then you run to the elevator. And you just go upstairs and then you're there. However, there was still something here, the second floor. Is there anything on this side? Nope. Nope, there's not. Frame rate is not good here. Well, it's not the frame rate, it's just like stuttering once in a while. Dragon scaring. Okay. Well, what are you? Ring of Osiris. I hope I said this right. Former king of Losric. Reduces damage from backstabs. In this later year, in his later years, Osiris became fascinated by with dragons. After going mad, he was more commonly known as the Consumed King. Many assassins were dispatched to his domain, but none returned. The Consumed King ascribed his resilience to the divine protection of the dragon scale. Is it like complete protection from backstabs? No, just the damage reduced. Okay. So that's, I'm guessing, mostly used in PvP. Is this a trap? There's not a lot of enemies here that backstab you, I think. Except for maybe like NPCs. Okay, so we're now back in this little garden here. Sniper spot. I was wondering about that, but I don't think my bow does a lot of damage. I mean, we could give it a try. But no. Wow. Could try the moon arrows. But he's gonna be too close now. Oh, well, maybe not. Nah. I don't have, I only have one spell right here. Okay. Oh, you tried to kick me there. Cathedral Knight, Greatsword, and they drop chunks. Now I'm curious if he respawns. Ultra Greatsword wielded by the Knights of the Cathedral of the Deep. Highly destructive if intolerably heavy. Its blade is flattened for the use as a strike weapon, but the point at the end allows for thrusting. It has a stomp. Use one's way to lunge forward with a low stance and an increased poise, and follow with a strong attack for a spin slash. It has, or it requires quite a bit of strength, obviously. I'm curious who this guy is, so I think I'm going to summon him. Hawkwood, the deserter. Why does that? Wait, that's a crestfallen! Isn't it? Yeah, I think it's a crestfallen. Hawkwood is his name. I've heard that before. Where did I hear that name? Wait. Was it a shield or was it a weapon? What? That was crest. Oh, there you go. Hawkwood shield. That's that shield we found in front of that gravestone. Shield that belonged to Hawkwood, a deserter from the Undead Legion. Oh, he was part of the Undead Legion. So was he an Abyss Watcher? Or do they have other people in the Undead Legion? That's why he knows how to open the gate as well. He told us about us. The unique swordsmanship of the Watchers does not normally allow for the use of shields. The unique swordsmanship of the Watchers would not allow such a shield, and Hawkwood's very possession of it was telltale of his defeat. Okay, so that's why he's a deserter, I guess. He used a shield, he wasn't allowed to use a shield for some reason. Maybe because the original Artorias got his hand broken and didn't use the shield anymore. Maybe, I don't know. But he did, and he's wielding it right now. And that's why he got deserted, maybe? Interesting. So did he die then in front of the grave? Yeah, that's why he disappeared too, once we killed the Abyss Watchers. That is interesting. I don't know if this means that he died and this is like his... I never fully understand that, if they can die and he can still summon them, or... or if he would still be alive to do this. But... oh, I don't have mana anymore. Okay. Still backstabs. Ow. He recovered really fast from that. Quite surprised. Okay. Ooh, magic something. Was it magic clutch? Stone blade. Increased magic damage absorption. Okay. Man, I wish I could talk to him or something. It's like, hey, old buddy, how's it going? That sounded weird. Oh, there's sunset over there. Okay, maybe I have to look into why there's some weird sound issues. Maybe it's just the game right now. Let's actually drink this. See? And we got whoop, and then it just stopped. What the hell? What is that? Are you ready? Okay, I'm guessing it's some weird abyss creature. Maybe it's Osiris. I'll see what it is. Yeah, the consumed king. So Ocelot is the prince we need to kill. Okay, he looks like business. Ow. Good roll there. What's he doing? Oh, can we cut off his tail? He's a dragon.
Dear little Ocelot.
I love his voice.
Are you hiding from me?
Wait, is this the Lloyd stuff?
Come out. Don't be afraid. You were born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now, show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
Wow, the sound. No, don't show yourself. This looks like the Lloyd's Talisman thing that would prevent you from healing. No, it just does damage. Oh, Hawkwood, don't die. Okay. Maybe Ocelot is no more. crystal damage. Should try lightning, but I don't have it equipped, I don't think. Okay, awkward healing himself. I feel like we had a lot of boss battles lately in these episodes. Didn't we? Ow. I hear a baby cry or something. Maybe it's also a lot. Oh, come on. Is that it? Oh, it's also like gonna come now. No, that was it. Awesome. Oh, serious. Thank you, Hawkwood. You're the best. Goodbye, my friend. I'm so glad I finally know where you are. Or where you've been, rather. I'm wondering if that made the fight too easy, but I don't think so. He didn't look like he did too much crazy stuff. Still was a fight, interesting fight. I like his voice a lot. But let's read about the soul real quick. Soul of Osiris, the consumed king, one of the twisted souls steeped in strengths. Osiris went mad trying to harness his royal blood for a greater purpose, leading him to the heretics of the Grand Archives, where he discovered the twisted worship of Seath, the Pale Drake. Oh. So Thies is mentioned here too, he was one of the main guys in Dark Souls 1. So has he always been a dragon? Osiris, I mean? I remember that Guinevere married something that I don't think was human, if I remember correctly. Or god, or whatever. I don't know if it was a dragon though. I think it was a different name, so I'm not sure if that is really, if Guinevere and Osiris were like married or something, or if she's of a different time still, or I don't know what's going on here. It's confusing. But that's cool. Got another boss down. Is there any item in here I wanna... Happiness. Definitely like his voice. Okay, let's just open this door. Well placed is this? Oh, are those pilgrims? They are moving. I don't think they're pilgrims. Oops, great job. Okay. They are bleeding. Are they gonna all wake up at once? Is this guy gonna like... Oh, there are pilgrims. Why do they bleed though if they're like... Presumably dead. Maybe they're not. There's a lot of blood here for some reason. There's not gonna be a second boss fight, right? This is also a Knight of Astora, it looks like. And another thing that looks like a Lord Vessel. I didn't notice it at first, the first time we played in the very first episode. Right at the beginning of the game where we get our Estus Flask. We can see a corpse that looks like that wears an Astoras outfit as well, like Andri or Oscar in Dark Souls 1. And it was also sitting in front of this vessel thing here, which I believe is a Lord vessel. It looks very similar to the one in Dark Souls 1. Pass of the Dragon. Is that a covenant? Oops. No, that's an emote. Oh, wait a second. Is it a emote? It is. Remember where we got that Dragonstone, which we still haven't tried out, by the way? People were praying there as well. I wonder if we can do something there. Or maybe we just do it here. And also, like, I figured out how to use the Dragonstone. I don't think we used it yet, right? You have to take off your armor to use it. Yep, that's a chest. And a scale. And a secret wall. Oh, spooky. Is this one as well? It looks really dark. Nope. Huh, it's a message. Good job. Oh man, this looks like the catacombs. Dark Souls 1. Well, not quite. It's just dark. Oh, there's a bonfire right there. Where the heck are we even? I thought this was like a little side pass. That's why I went down here in the first place. But now it looks like it just keeps going. Untended graves. Maybe it is the catacombs from Dark Souls 1. Let's just sit down. Oh, at least light this bonfire. Yeah, let's see. I guess it's the same name, right? Unintended. Untended graves, yeah. There's an item there, though. They're also big graves, huh? Shriving stone. Oh, that would look weird again. There's definitely something going on with this game lately. Wow. Wait. Again, another vessel. This looks like the beginning area as well, right? We did start in some graves. I believe. Okay. Oh, it's those guys. Very interesting. Okay, let's go to Fighting Shrine real quick though. Oh, that's interesting. This bonfire is part of the very first page. Like the beginning of the game. Very weird. She's sitting there, crestfallen, still gone, obviously, I guess. Let's see what we can make with the boss hole. You don't have anything
welcome
to say,
home,
right?
Ashen, has the little Lord Ludlith spoken to thee of any curious matters?
She's saying
I sense that he possesseth some knowledge.
Oh, does he?
Of a thing once most precious, or most terrible, now lost to the fire keepers. Pray tell.
The matter of which I should be apprised.
Ashen one, may I pose thee? Has the little upper?
Oh God. Okay. He does seem a little bit suspicious, right? Being the only lord that didn't leave his throne. I mean, it doesn't have legs, so maybe that's part of it. I don't know. Maybe he's not even the actual lord, you know? He might be an imposter. I don't know.
Aha, that right. So, happened upon.
But he said something about talking about the firekeeper. Oh, is that what he's looking at the whole time, maybe? I don't know.
Ah, most fine kindling for the and all slain.
Okay, he's not saying anything. Okay. Let's see what we can get for consumed Osiris. The Moonlight Greatsword! Awesome. This is a sword that's like in every single Dark Souls or in every single Souls game, I believe. Also in Bloodborne. And it's 26 intelligence. That's lame. Legendary dragon sword, dragon weapon associated with Seize the Pale Drake. Charge strong attack to its limit to unleash Moonlight Wave. Osiris, the Consumed King, was infatuated with the search for Moonlight, but in the end, it never revealed itself to him. Draw sword back and thrust to unleash torrential? I don't know, Moonlight. That sounds pretty awesome, but unfortunately we can't use it. And then... Wait, he only has one item? Oh no, there it is. Just a crystal breath spell. C's research seemed to strike a chord with Old Big Head, who, in his mad, disrobed state, made divine works such as this his own. Osiris was no doubt edified by this, maybe? I don't know what the word is. That sentence was strange. Okay, well, now I'm a little bit suspicious of this guy too. You always have to be suspicious of everyone, it seems. Anything new?
Ashen one, bring me.
No.
Is it not?
Do you sell anything cool now? New outfits or something? New ring? Don't think so. Executioner, it's all the same dancer set. I don't see anything. Still selling these. We could probably go upgrade our weapon. We don't have any gold pine resin right now. Okay, she sells it for 1,000. Let's go check out Grey Red's shop. Maybe it's a little bit cheaper. I might actually buy some.
You know, I was thinking
yes?
about leaving for another round of thieving. There must be something of use in Lothric Castle. I'm aware of the danger. That castle is a death trap. Not a single man has returned from the castle unscathed, even back in the day. But I don't want to sit around and die a petty rat. And I consider myself your friend.
Oh, god damn it, Grey Rat. You're gonna get yourself killed. On the other hand, if he doesn't have a purpose, he might just hollow out, right? If he just sits here doing nothing. Ugh. I don't want to be in charge of these big decisions. I guess I sent you, huh?
Don't you worry. I know Lothric like the back of my hand.
At least he's still staying, selling stuff. Man. I don't like sending him out. But yeah, he doesn't sell these things, okay. Well, in that case, you know what? I'll just buy your things here. Might as well. And I think we still have 26 firebombs. 594. That might be a little bit too much. Actually, we still have like 50,000 souls left then. We don't need that many though. Let's maybe buy like 100. Just in case. We don't have any throwing knives. Going shopping right now. There we go. Don't really need repair powder. Okay, I think that's fine.
Don't you worry.
Okay. I do Goodbye. Worry quite a bit, actually.
I will leave for some time.
Yeah.
So long for now.
You better come back.
Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
You better come back.
Ah, yes. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man.
Okay, I think we know this already.
Do stay safe.
Well, let's check out if we can upgrade our weapon. There it is. Yeah, we need 4 chunks. We still have 3 left afterwards, so I think I'm gonna go do it. I do like to do Uchigatana quite a bit. Why does the B say it's gonna improve? It doesn't actually improve. Strange. I still kinda wanna try these dancer swords, but I don't know.
Pretty, I don't want.
I don't really care too much about the other guys. I don't know if upgrading our flame would actually increase our fire damage as well. Is our sword. Let's see if she has something new to say, or if it's still about her being a nun. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to roll.
Oh, champion, do you wish to hear a tale?
I just like kicked her in the face.
No, in my home,
yeah, okay.
Green,
oh. Okay, I'm stuck. Anyway, I guess I'm gonna have to end the episode. I think next time I'm going to check out that dragon place again and see if that emote we just got, gesture, just will do anything there. Because they were all like sitting there and looking into the distance and praying.
Now invade and come on.
So yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.